Let's talk about failure. Let's talk about what failure actually is. Failure is when you get to a point that you're done and you don't have any more to give. You're all used up. All your muscles are done. Emotionally, you're just not there. That's all you can give. What if I told you that there was a level above that? What if I told you that your failure wasn't actually a failure? What if I told you that I've seen certain people sort of, you know, get to another level? And what if I told you that I would be silly to think that when I see someone get to another level, there's not a level above that? And then there's not a level above that.
Boy, yeah.
You think you're working as hard as possible. I hate to f-ing tell you this, but there is another level.
Your background, you should have been a basket case. You should have had a nervous breakdown and lost your mind. But there's something in your gut, in your heart, in your spirit, in your innermost being that said, hold on. That instinct, that still small voice, is about to turn your life around.